A portion of Martin Luther King Drive in Warner Robins is closed due to construction. Warner Robins police are detouring traffic into the McConnell Talbert Stadium parking lot on South Davis Drive and then back onto Martin Luther King Drive. Police are asking people to avoid this area if possible. Construction will be expected to be complete by Wednesday.